So here I have a turbo snail, I believe. I think it's a Mexican turbo snail, and I just was watching it on the front glass. I thought it was kind of funny. Kind of can see how he moves. It looks like he has two halves, and it's like he lets one half hold on, and the other half he lets slip. So like he moves one half up, holds on, and pulls up, and then moves the other half. I've never really seen how they move before, but that's kind of interesting.